Once in a generation, there comes an event so seismic.
Entertainment purposes only and is no way affiliated with aberrations or their music.